Sorry about that, Sancho. I forgot about you, buddy. Sancho with the Afro. Fanatic? Natural bonus from the fanatic trait. Interesting. Sancho has found religion and is prepared to do whatever is required to make other accept its truth. Permanent mood effect plus X. Increases the mental break threshold as well. Increases his violent skills. That's interesting. Somebody actually made a flying spaghetti monster mod as like a, a tech demo mod to show that it's possible to create a religion system in the game. Looks kind of interesting, I suppose. But it wasn't like fully formed or anything. Oh, I don't know. It's going to be quite a while before anybody's freed up. There is a lot of jobs assigned. A lot of stuff to do. What are we working on? Right, explosive IDs, because we want mines next. Sweet, sweet landmines. We also kind of need lumber right now too, don't we? Oh yes. I should keep him busy for a while at least. Well, it's just about ready to be able to send for a caravan. I could go ahead and send for a caravan now if I wanted to be impatient. And I am kind of tempted to do that, because I need a fucking trader! I'll wait for a spaceship, I suppose. Sorry, roll blunts. We need... Yeah, there's my... Mine tech. Gardner bot's actually going to chop down trees for us. That's cool. Kind of unexpected, but I'm very gracious. If I end up putting nuke mines anywhere, it's not going to be anywhere near here. It'll be somewhere out here. I'm more after the, remote mines. I'm interested in those first. Alright, we got it all indoors now. Psychic Soothe. Every female gender colonist smiles. Because they're happy. I got good vajayjay feelings. What the hell is going on here? Are you, Louisiana, is your mood really that fucked? Jesus Christ! Both your friends are dead! One day, 5 hours. Oh, sweet Jesus, that's very not good. He'll be fine. He'll be fine. We're working on burning all those bodies. Sending so much bullshit at us. These walls aren't going to take a whole lot more to seal off. This one's definitely the weakest that we have so far. Oh yeah, I totally forgot about the... Thank you. It would help if I took care of this problem. Hell, the fucking mechanoids, man. Nobody's in the mood to be able to deal with any of this shit. Move a little closer, Crane. Alright, incapped. Take out the ship. Pretty big fan of the effects that they added on these damn things. It looks like, well, it doesn't look like it. Actually tells you, it's snow out here, right? Don't know how they make snow like that. But they do. Alright, Crane, come out here and finish this centipede off. We're going to take him back. Just beat him to death. Fucking wrecking his shit with those power arms. Go ahead and haul him back. I'm not too interested in anything else that's down here just yet. I do plan on getting it all, of course, at some point. So that should mean our crafting bot will pick this centipede up and then break it down on the bench for us. And you know what? I think I am going to call a regular caravan. Insufficient short. What? Oh. Need more electricity. That kind of charge. Gotcha. Honestly, wouldn't mind slamming down some generators all the way back here. Be kind of a pain to keep refueling, though. Hell, these are already a pain in the ass to keep refueling. I think I need just one more, though. So, the thing is, I want to take a, it's got a countdown too. The thing is those orbital trade ships can only pick from your stockpile. At least the caravans can pick from everything in any stockpile. Instead of your fucking going by just your bacon. A lot of this mood stuff we just have to write out. Yeah, you can have multiple bacons. I plan on putting one on this side, but there's some swamp over here I want to clear up first. And I need to create... I need another... like checkpoint between the fields themselves and inside this mountain right here, because this is all indoors now. So I need another embrasure somewhere like right along here. That won't really work because of the crops and swamp, unless I come out further. May do that. So I guess if anything bad does happen, we can go down here, but I'd prefer a safe place on both sides. I mean, it's quote unquote safe up here, but maybe I can run an embrasure right along here. That might actually work. Cutting these fields up a little bit, though. Something like that. Get an automated door there. I'm going to do something about this field. These fields. I guess they're going to be considered two... Oh, I see. I moved the stockpile for me. The stockpile. The growing zone. So what I'm going to do... Go ahead and let that finish out. Finish sowing. Or finish growing and then be... No more sowing! Because we're just going to delete that. Same with this side up here. What is that? Mine tech. Nice. Basic mines. I want advanced mines. Non-lethal mind tech, advanced mind tech. There we go. We'll do the same thing up here. Red hair, Mary Jane, but I think we got purple now, don't we? This. Red hair, Mary Jane, don't sew. Oh, this got switched to corn? What? Corn? Corn. That's weird. Switch up to purple A's. Got more coffee beans, but I'm thinking about switching coffee to something else. Like... Because we've got beer and joints, so... Nobody really seems to be drinking that coffee anyways. Mostly just be sitting around. So you see, corn, we can make flour out of corn. We will want beans? Yeah, it would just be regular beans, wouldn't it? So we're going to want beans so we can make dairy products. Dairy products are those, and then once we, when we get meat occasionally, we can use that to make some burgers and whatnot. Oh, I mean, we could get Soylent Green. Make Soylent Green burgers! I wouldn't mind the reinforced door here, but it's not automatic. This is going to be traveled quite a bit. Traveled through quite a bit, so I'm going to need an auto door. Well, you go back to cleaning. That'll help with the attitude for some people. Just getting rid of some of the filth around here. Well, I wouldn't mind running walls down along through here as well. Wouldn't know where to cut them off. That left wall. Yeah, I guess I do need to continue building on these. That'll set up that side. I may have to fill this in a little bit up here. Down here we're going to kind of all the way out to where the rock flooring stops. Maybe fill in some up through here. As long as we got the slate for it, I'll keep slamming that shit down. Hey! There we go. See, Darkfire Phoenix decided at an early age he did not want to be where he was, so we took off and never looked back. He worked in an Herbworld lab, developing cutting-edge Joywire software to maximize user pleasure. When the local government imposed harsh restrictions on Joywire manufacturing, he began selling his products on the black market. Shred Prostophile. So he wants bionics, which is understandable. Fanatic. So, praise to the bionic gods, I suppose. And Heat Tolerant. He's also got a burning passion for art. Not entirely sure what Louisiana's been doing. I don't remember getting the other sculpture. Oh, he's been hauling, I'm sure. Art, crafting. I think we'll leave Louisiana to continue the artwork. Even though you have a burning passion for it, you do have a passion for smithing, tailoring, and crafting. So we'll let you help the crafting bot out too. You don't have a bedtime. You can stay up as late as you want. Get some sleep whenever you feel the need. Just do what you gotta do. What does it take for that mining table? Thinking about getting that smelter. We got a lot of slag chunk we can probably go through too. Minecrafting bench. Still. Ugh. Take it, I suppose. Materials are outside still, though. Kind of want to make sure I... I'll even be able to move all these things, which I don't think I can. Most of the stuff I'm going to have to break down instead of move. Sculptor's table I can move. Machining table I can't. Smithy, I can't. Stonecutter's table, I can. This furnace, I can't. And I think I decided I wanted to use this area up here for the crafting. Especially since the quarry's kind of up here already. I gotta figure out what the hell I'm gonna do about all these walls, though. They're all fucked up. So it looked like it did call them in, but it started the charging back at zero. Son of a bitch. So we didn't keep any of that extra charge, but yay! A trade caravan from the Killer Gang. That's Killer Gang? Who are these guys? Oh, they're the mercenaries. They've got some timber wolves. This guy's named Smelly. I think we may be able to do some business with these guys. By do some business, I mean... we're opening a goodwill and forcing them to purchase everything. As much as they can take with them anyways. Come on, Smelly! And apparently a group of them are visiting too, and they've got some stuff to trade. That's interesting. Poor mood, you'll be fine, hopefully. Come on, Smelly. Get your ass up here. Techno socks? Swerving techno socks. That sounds tubular. They only have 1,200? Are you serious? They don't even have that much shit. You guys are pathetic. No components. We'll sell them the boomalope, because fuck that boomalope. They've got a male and female timberwolf. We're going to buy both of them. They'll still owe us 1,000, and what else do we want? They have white hand joints? Hand rolled, ready to smoke the widow. 70%, 60%, so it must be the step above purple. We got plenty of red hair, plenty of beer. 420 for the beer, herder. Works for me. Now, we've got a couple of new animals, Paco and Moxie. Keep them in the animal area. And I suppose we'll train them. Just want them to be hauling, helping around and everything else. Have puppies. So this is going to be some dangerous shit up here. I hate fooling with these roofs. If anything, I should probably tear the roof down and then put it back up again. It's kind of a dumb idea to put a roof on the place before I decide to do all this. Just cancel all this for now. May even change my mind and move it elsewhere. I gave the order to kill the dogs? I guess I did, didn't I? Yeah, we definitely don't want to do that. Definitely don't want to do that. Thank you. I am not used to using a fucking vanilla... Yeah. Whoops! You know, that probably would have been worse than all those poor dogs that I shot down with that shield generator. That would have been a disaster, but it would have been pretty sad. I wouldn't have been surprised, though. Not in the slightest. They don't kill everybody. I think for the hauling bots and the cleaning bots, I might actually need the robotics table. I'm not sure what I require for it. We got... Oh, no. That guy is not one of our colonists. I was like, how in the hell did we get yogurt cups? God damn it, Roman. Was sleeping in our freezer because we don't have any guest beds yet. As far as I know, with this, we only got these three. Unless there's something else further down the list I did not notice. Robotics workbench. We could actually get this, but I don't want to build any more workbenches until I get our main resource area figured out. That's what I'm trying to do now. Oh, cool. Infestation. These guys aren't annoying at all. But these things, rather. I mean, if I really wanted to abuse it, I could just leave him back here and get jelly. But there are no bugs yet. If there are, they're going to be fucking pretty weak sauce. Oh, if they... Okay, that's good. If they'll die off on their own, I'm fine with that too. I thought they still reproduced, no matter what. If they ever did. But that's still considered outdoors. Maybe an auto door for up here? Yeah, I'm not even sure why, what you mean, my tunnel's like that. Well, I'll just leave him alone out for now, and we'll see what happens. We'll, just get killed later. Or not. It should be debuffed. The clawed bitch! Advanced mine tech. Start back at the bottom. And if this is to be a workshop area, then I suppose I wouldn't have a problem starting with the workshops. I don't know which side I would want to put them on. Because the big stockpile is right here. I want it to at least be relatively close to the quarry anyways, because stuff's going to be hauled over there constantly. Workshops? Maybe workshops up here. For them to be closer, or further down here. Maybe out here? Widen this room up? Something like this. Open this further out. Warehouse area. Quarry. Hallway that goes up to something. I don't know. So I'm still kind of confused what I'm going to do with the kitchen and the farms. Because this all might be changed to something else. And we could move like the main freezer and dining hall up here. further it is into the mountain, the colder, well, it'll stay at about 10 degrees. Then we can pump the heat back out into the hallways. Sounds cool to me. Yeah, and this could start the dining hall up here. I think I like it. I like it. Be going at least that far in. LOLOLOL. A 9x9 room with walls around are not fine. Oh, the sacrificial workshop? I forgot about that. Sacrificial workshop. The only ingredient we're missing is human meat, so... I don't know. I guess technically we could get one next attack. Look at all of this sexy stuff down here. Dangerous! We have to get it. Those sweet, sweet components. Poor mood, what a surprise. Oh shit, of course. Got a little overzealous there. Looks fine. So yeah, I think we're going to take the stockpile, copy. And just for now, throw it all down in there. There's something else I need to check with the quantum stockpiles to make sure I can get them all lined up in here. Because it's 4. Because the large ones are 2x2, but they use every tile around them. So they're technically... ...3x3, but it's 4. We're going to need to go another layer up. Table designs! Yay! 100 research! Jesus. Like this. After a long tinker, new cup positioning patterns, where new patterns were invented, so colonists won't need to share coffee cups. Also, some new tables, contrution plans were invented as well, just in case of positioning patterns errors. What the fuck did I just read? Furniture designs. I don't know what I just read because I can't fucking read. There's 74. That hurts. Delete that stockpile. I'm not even sure what all we're gonna put out here. This needs moved. Let's throw it down right here for now. It's a shame about the steel furnace too. I'm gonna have to rebuild that damn thing. At least we'll get some sort of return. Forty-one work left. Yes, poor moods, I know. Damn it, Clelk. Speaking of that, we may have the materials for that machine. No, I burn up all that steel and plus steel. Oh, wait, no. No, we still may have it. I just got to get all the materials moved first. I don't know where in the hell I'm going to put it. I also have to consider where we're going to put the hospital, because that'll be something that would go in there as well. Wouldn't mind having the hospital closer to the front. Hell, this might even work nicely as a hospital. Probably wall this off. And make it so the only way to get the bedrooms is to go all the way up. All the way up here? Then around? And if that's so, I'm going to need to dig a tunnel straight down this way. We're going to be doing a 2x2 tunnel for the main hall. So, something like this. Turn this into a hallway too, I guess. And then maybe all this up here into a hospital or something. Some of the stuff I can't move though. Yeah. All of these things I can't move, so this will probably stay as a communications research room. I don't know what we'll do down here. Let's turn this into a hospital, but I need a bigger hospital than that. I'm thinking down here, maybe shave off a bunch here, get some windows out front. Yeah, it's bugged. I'm sure it didn't work last time I tried to move it. And I just want to deconstruct it, really. Joint rolling tables. Okay, so I have those smart mines. I still have to make the components for them and everything. Top of the bench. We gotta get all of our materials moved in there first. How about some... If we're gonna go ahead and move everything up there, we may as well get some lights. Electricity. Look like this. Thank you. Just enough to figure out what the hell we're doing here when it gets dark. Yeah, but before we build a hospital, we must tear another one down. Not a hospital, then, at least a clinic. Throwing all tinkering work for storing on researcher did have some unexpected results through. After a few all-nighters, he did bring construction plans for new locker and cabinet, but also for new beds, claiming that they are imperative for colony survival and he should get the first one. Okay, you had me at the second sentence, but the first one, I didn't know what the fuck was coming out of my mouth. Automatic enemy switch. Research an enemy detector for the power switch. This will allow for automatic power switching when an enemy is found. That's nifty. I'll take it. Probably never use it. Hey, we're not blind anymore. So, we need, you know what, we can get rid of that smoker, we don't need it anymore. I guess we may as well throw this dumping stockpile, maybe right here. And we can put the rest of the workshops down along through here. We may leave this rolling table and then place the other one like right on the other side of it, but I don't even know which one we're using anymore. Oh, we're not using this one anymore anyway, so never mind. Raid! A group of tribespeople have arrived from Ben Lugua and have arrived nearby. They're attacking immediately! Slate walls, moving, digging at slate, melee attacking embrasure, marble embrasure, moving, moving. These guys, a lot of these guys are going to try and fucking dig through. And right here, I'm going to have to build walls here. That's fine. We'll be fine this time. Even if they come through there, they're fucked either way. It's right there. Anybody else, like, actually nearby? He's outside, right? Okay, Crane and Troll, I guess. Are they changing their minds? Nope, one's gonna dig. But one. Hold on. Because if it's just gonna be one, you got fucking stuttering like crazy now. If it's just gonna be this one guy digging through here, that ain't no big deal. Looks like they're all gonna go around. A couple of them are beating on the walls, but they're not going to be able to get through there very quickly. Oh, and Ape already gave up. All right, that's fine. I can dig it. Okay, for some reason I can't use Octung anymore. It's kind of a shame. Ares, get on the Dakasha. Trevor, go up there. You're already up there. Dark fire, get on the gun complex. Okay, troll. I'm sorry, I did not want you to do that. Please do not shoot troll. No, not the bacon! Leave the bacon alone! Brain, we got a prisoner. Kanga. Capture Kanga for us, please. That's some health. Decent health pack. I'll take it. Troll's vomiting a little bit after the battle. I can only imagine it's from food poisoning. Oh, yes. No, you don't have a gun. Not yet. You don't get one yet. Just sick little monkeys. Alright, slate wall. I'm gonna have to start sealing this side up now. Oh yeah, I guess we could butcher some of them. Piss off some of our guys. We need 100 meat, I think. We have Kane do one. We should be good. Okay, that's a cassowary. Go get us a person, goddammit. Plenty of human meat. Okay. No more human likes, and I don't know where the fuck to put something like this. Give it its own little hidey hole back here. Mental break, imagine that. They've always done that. At least I always remember seeing them prioritize eating anything else over human meat. Because, I mean, they prioritize eating raw stuff over cooked meals. Or cooked meals over raw stuff. Well. I won't be able to move this thing either, and I'm not crazy about having to constantly move shit around. We'll put it back here. Oh, you'll be fine, Wolf. I promise you, you'll be fine. Zombies, I don't have time for your nonsense. A bunch of shielded zombies at that. Anybody outside? No. Okay, we should be fine then. Whoa, whoa, whoa! I did not notice this guy laying here. Speaking of which, I gotta check on his friend. That guy's probably fucked and kicked some crazy infections. Hello, Conga. 99% difficulty. We'll see what happens. We'll either sell you or flip you. Either way, you're going to pay for trying to kill us. Prepare to get wrecked, peasant. See, I'll probably just send who isn't busy, well, who isn't sleeping down here. I'm mostly annoyed that Octung isn't working. Two gunners and flashbang grenade launcher ought to do it. Strip those zombies. I'm gonna have to start burning these clothes before too long. And there's still one zombie that hasn't even made it here yet. Jesus. Don't even haul that. Just walk down there and shoot that sumbitch in the head. Please, oh please, oh please, oh please. Hey, traitor, please don't get eaten. Okay, they're coming from that side. We should be good. Name Sirako. Nice to see you, Sirako. Always glad to see more vault dwellers. Oh, I don't think so. I don't think so, Katie. Any rubble? No. No, you're not cleaning anything out here. In fact, I don't even really care about those outer walls getting repaired anymore, but I'm gonna have to keep resetting that home area. see. Meals. Oh, yes, meals. Come on, trader. Oh, wait. How far are you coming up here? Are you gonna go up in here? No? Outer courtyard? Inner courtyard? Make up your mind. Let's see, what do you have? 8 components. I'll take them. Got some synthread too. We could grow our own. Sell that steady. That's been sitting up there forever. Nobody's gonna be using it. Get rid of the smoked meat. We don't need it anymore. Human meat. I don't know how we ended up with that much. Well, I better keep it. Some of the dogs might eat it. Don't need the human skin, though. In fact, we don't need a lot of this leather. Get enough of it quite often. We got cotton. Not that we can refine it yet, but seeds. We got some steel leaves, and they've got buckets of fresh water. They've got some cheap steel. Take that. Got loads of cottons. Loads of the cottons. And medicine. That's some steel. We've got plasteel. Beaver skin, synthread, components which I already bought, potatoes, corn, eggplant, ibex, lavish meals. That's disappointing. Well, they do have a lot more silver I could take. Let's see, we'll go ahead and sell Maui Wowie candy. Is actually pretty expensive. Not a lot of it, though. Stone, cold stone. Actually, we might sit on that. That's fine. That's fine. That'll work. Wish somebody would come and buy some of these fucking clothes, though. $7.49 on the transponder. Someday we'll call in a clothing ship. Got to reallow sewing up there. And grow some of that purple haze. Pretty much anybody who steps out the front gets instantly depressed. So many bodies. Farewell, visitor. I don't even think I talked to the visitor. Yeah, I didn't. We'll do that real quick. Of course, glass, concrete production. Kane, talk to Grub real quick before he leaves. Yeah, the zombies happen to have some sealed packaged meals with them. Guys got an L85, and we've got an owl. Say the owl. Dog pockets! I told you there might be dog pockets in here! Put a banging donk on it. Oh, yeah. We're buying us some dog pockets. I wonder if we can make those. Work to make 6, nutrition 0.9. So excited we found dog pockets. Components, yes. How about we sell him a bunch of red-haired rolled joints? We got regular ones still. We'll sell him some regular joints. Kind of drug dealers. we got a lot more to harvest coming up. Okay, all's well. It's fine. It's going to be a little while before we get any mines. I don't even have that researched yet, speaking of which. Oh, we haven't started on it. I designated it, but that was about it. Alright, hopefully this will work without getting people killed. Start the room like that, and then we'll probably go this size, but two or three more times over for the stockpile. Sweet, sweet aluminium. Oh boy. Tribes people again. They're close this time. This time I can't fucking be slacking. Take a while to get down here. Still, you can help there. Ares, get on the other gun. Troll, cloak. Dark, you need a weapon. Got a shield, but that's garbage. Can't use a fucking shield. Not if you're going to be shooting McBang-banging. All the guns are outside, and it might be a little late for you to run out there and grab one. Well, at least bring you up front. I don't even see anything particularly good. Oh, Troll's gonna go get drunk anyways. Good job, Troll. Steel has a gun, you don't, so we'll have Steel use his pistol. You can jump on the complex. Bring it on, you animals! Wolf decided to join the party. One, two, three, four incapacitations. Jeez, we don't have enough beds for all this. If we're going to be stuffing this many people in here, then we're going to need to give them some amenities. At least give them a couple tables and seats. Okay, capture Nightingale. Wolf, you grab Olga. Louisiana, you do your own thing. Greber, you're not in a bad mood. Grab Termite. And Dark, go down there and grab Bren. Capture Bren. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You guys picked a good time to leave. Very patient. Let's check that infection. Left kidney, major. We might be able to pull that kidney out, to be honest. Use herbal medicine on him. Oh, and Kanga's missing a leg. So she's kind of bedridden. I got you, Dad!